Wow.
So Kyle, Kyle here's got some moth flies. You picked them up from Panama.
Kyle, you got hair on your back. Should I just okay?
Just rip it off.
No, see, it's old duct tape, so it's kind of like just.
It's ready to come out, man.
Yeah, it is. It's like right.
Where is it?
That's it. You see it right there?
It's just pus.
No, that's the moth fly. Yes.
It is.
Oh yeah, it is.
No, it's the fly.
No, it's a fly, man. That's the larvae for sure.
And
oh yeah, it is. Oh my god, it is. Oh shit, they're big. Oh, excuse me, but oh.
Okay.
Oh god, they're
just
huge.
Yeah.
How oh my god.
Don't throw it yet, because I want to see it when you get it.
I can feel it trying to pull back in. Gross.
You mean it's still alive? Keep on, baby.
Keep it firm.
I don't want to rip it though.
Is it pulling?
Yeah, ripping it would be disastrous. I think only because we're biologists we can actually stand it. It's huge!
Oh my god, it keeps coming!
Oh, what's that black stuff on?
You did this by yourself, Kyle?
Those are the spines, yeah.
Oh,
they are huge! How long does it take to...
Put it on. Put it on something. Put it on something. I want to put it on the box.
It feels so good.
Right there.
That's huge. Okay, I'm gonna wipe it with that.
There's another one. Holy shit.
Kyle, you have a.
Is it still alive?
Put a quarter by that thing. Approximate size.
Yeah.
Now
there's another one here.
You're
gonna
can
I
wipe
it with this thing?
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't believe how
cheap they
are.
Can you feel that
really
coming
out? Kyle, please give us a synopsis of how that felt coming out of your back, man.
Thanks.
Can you get that one?
For sure I could.
Yeah, we're gonna have to put some disinfectant in there.
Well, yeah.
Like, just pat it on there.
Okay, well.
Scalpel?
Yeah,
really.
Well, you wanna, like, hold that up to someone? That is huge! I can't believe that's in your back, Kyle.
Oh, there's another one? That's another one?
Yeah. This one's.
Right there, yeah. Oh, right. Oh, he's still alive.
Oh.
He's going in and out.
Can you just poke in?
Yeah.
If I apply pressure, would that help?
Yeah. Apply pressure just around it.
Make 2 finger. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Don't worry, that's liquid from the anus.
I know what to expect. Oh, how did you do this by yourself? Lordy, lordy. Mm-hmm. That must have been so gross just pulling away.
Does that hurt a little?
Oh, look, and you can see its teeth. You see?
Oh, yeah.
Is that one alive?
Holy shit. Yeah, that one's
gotta
be alive.
You're gonna grab it?
I think it just squishing up, right? Because it's.
Maybe. Yeah, there's a little teeth in there.
Yep.
Odd. Oh.
Is it sucking on your blood?
Oh, Kyle, you're bleeding like hard.
Yeah,
I wonder what these ones are like.
Because it was going back in.
Is it
moving?
Yeah.
It did?
Yeah, it sticks these spines in. These the spines that hurt.
Is there any more on you?
Yeah, we want
to pull out more.
No, like I know that...
One of them.
It's good to get them out, though.
It must feel good.
Oh, one right there. Really?
Yeah, there's another one.
We have another.
Yeah.
Confirmed.
But
we have another.
Do you want us to wait until it's dead to take it out?